never thought of myself as a teen or a ladies or viewers attraction kind of person, meaning to say that I'm more confident about my inner self than the outer self. But through this show, I realized that I'm not that bad looking after all.
What's wrong with me? Look, John, I told you don't bring this astronaut along.
Your shoes are sponsored by NASA.
No, but wait, you mean I got to look like those up around here?
And I do think that there's certain pull factors for me in terms of my looks, which is I'm hoping to use in this show to let the audience know me better. And through Matthew Yong, he's, like I say, a sporty guy. He's able to show off his moves on TV, and that would help me a lot. Because as Darryl myself, I'm as sporty too. Matthew is harder because of his hair. I cannot always do this hair for myself because it takes a lot of time. And the makeup, I hardly have makeup on all the time. So for me, it's Matthew is definitely hotter. Yeah, and his character, his dressing is cool, you know. He's my model, he's my role model to be when I go on a date or if I were to have a blind dating kind of thing. Here's how I dress. But yeah, I feel that Matthew is hotter than Darryl.